Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rootful, playing this game for you. Make our way back onto the moon. The 22nd of November. All to see how far into lunar depths we can delve today. Let's just dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day! Let's go! Search for Percy begins. Which I'm sure means we're only going to find Monty and Pucci. I found the turkey. Yeah, I just found the other one. Maybe I am the monster he says I am. be worth the three ropes and a bomb. Well, if he's already gonna be accusing me for his death, I might as well embrace it. Still no sign of Percy. Off we go. Oh, there you are, Percy. I'm gonna get you out of that one. No, that's not how I want to do it. Thank you, turkey. How not you?
Gods are pleased with your gift.
Not quite the turkey I want.
You've been blessed with a magical item. Gods are pleased with your gift.
Alright. Well, that worked out. How I'm gonna reach Parsley, but I found her. Huh. Something else I'm not going to be getting at. That was close. There we are. Mm-hmm. Take that, punk. Hold on, Percy. We do have a bypass path of sorts. Comes complete with a very unfortunately placed urn. Better not have. All right, then. That was easy. Aha. All right, are there teleporters? There are. There's the other guy. Hmm. Remember, I have the clover. This thing will go maximum distance. So.
Huh?
Got him. Stop it. Want that. Took your sweet time, didn't you? What's your thing with that rock? Whatever, I'm not gonna question it. Save my bacon, I'll let you have your nuances. Thank you. I suppose we have something to work with, actually. Darn that. That web cannon isn't going to make things any better. The previous game I would have considered it. This one, it's just that disappointing. Got your pet rock with ya? Good. Not really seeing what I would think of as options. Sir.
Jackpot winner.
I see what happened there. I was wondering if that guy had taken notice, or are we not? You guys find Percy and let him know this isn't Minecraft. He can show up outside the jungle. Good work, Peachy. Of course! Monty. Go. Ah. Okay, what else have we got back here? King, you come on to you. And we're gone. Hey, Percy. Oh, come on! Put the kitty down for 1 second and just everything comes in to kill it. Thank you. hot dog come from? Goodbye, Percy. Jeez! I wanted that. This is why I can't have nice things.
Thank you.
out the rest. A tall clay bat. Tall clay snake, tall clay honk, very dead bat. Simple clay bat. Tall clay bat. Escape somehow. Where to go? Found him. Realized, but you know, I hear Percy. I see Percy.
Thank you.
takes care of him. Well, for the most part, at least. Yeah. To you too. Stay safe, Percy. Got to see just on the lap is close enough. Oh yeah. Percy! Percy's going places. I don't like those places. Percy's going places! Let me rescue my cat. Man. That was what I get for telling the cat to say safe. Just get the immediate "you're not the boss of me" reaction. That was close. Ah, perfect. On we go. Oh. hate you so much. Grumble, mother grumble.
No toys for me! Oh, I promise I won't break them this time!
Good shot, sir. That was an amazing shot. Well, that happened.